And here comes 501, last train of the day at Denfield. Here comes 501. I think it was 5667 in the lead, if I'm not mistaken. Have I heard on the radio? We'll find out for sure. It's at SD70. Yep, 5667. 5667 and another maybe back there. Metals on 501. I'll be catching the hot box and then I'll be done the video. Poplar first. Three is about to clear the hot box, and we'll wait for 501 to clear the hot box. So 383 should be first. That'd be cool if I was right there, pulling, catching these at the same time. 147 axles? Now that's a lot. That's for 383. Now we'll see how many axles 501 has. Looks like it might have been a false reporting.
Inspection, south track, over.
CN detector, Strathroy, 7.2. South, no alarms. Temperature, 2.6. C, total. 5, 8, 4. Speed 3, 4.
Thank y'all for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, hit the bell. See you in the next one.